Simplification of log reading without using table. Example. Simplify the following without using mathematical table or calculator. Log 6 base 10 plus log 45 base 10 minus log 27 base 10. What you do is to relate the sign with the appropriate conversion. So the plus here will turn to times, the minus here will turn to division. So since all of them are on the same base, you pick one, log 6 times 45 divided by 27 base 10. So it will be 6 times 45 all over 27. 3 in 6 will give you 2. 3 in 27 will give you 9. 9 in 9 will give you 1. 9 in 45 will give you 5. So it will remain 2 and 5, which is 2 times 5, which is 10. So remember in our law, log 10 base 10 is 1. For question 2, the same thing, but you need to follow the laws. What you do here first is to remove these two at the front to power. So it will be 5 over 9 raised to power 2. You need to do step by step. The next step is to remove the power, which is 25 over 81. 5 raised to power 2 is 25. 9 raised to power 2 is 81. Now, the next step is to take one of the logs, since all of them are on the same base. Base 10, base 10, base 10. So pick one. If I pick one, it will be 30 over 16. Minus will turn to division. You pull the division sign. 25 over 81. Plus will turn to multiplication. You pull the multiplication. Times 400 over 243. Remember our board mass. Division come before multiplication. So what you have here now is change this division to what? Multiplication. When you do that, you will turn 25 over 81 upside down. It will be 81 over 25. You substitute them. It will now be log 30 over 16 times 81 over 25 times 400 over 243 base 10. So use 16 to go 400 to give you 25. 81 will go 243 to give you 3. So when you write it down, 25 cancel 25, 3 and 30 is 10. So you still have it as log 10 base 10 to give you 1.